it down. Politically, I know, but I think we are on the comeback trail, and it is going to start right here.
Look, we have a possibility of making sure it does not happen again.
Are you sure about this? I know. We thought it would not be that serious. I'll see. Maybe. I'll call you back when the decision is made.
Just what I am saying, we need to act right now. We can accomplish the risk management system in more than 3 weeks. That will be the first step, and I promise you.
A moment.
Sir, how serious is it?
I would like to, both of you, out of my office.
Whatever happened, together we can solve these crises.
Help us! Situation!
Out of here, I won't ask twice.
I think
we
it's not
have
a good
to
idea
stay
to
beside
stay
you.
Exactly.
Not
this way.
Out of my office! Give me some private time!
Sir, I really must insist.
Leave me alone.
punishment. Dostoevsky's masterpiece. It's been a very long time since I read that.
Something of the sort, I forget the title. I read it with pleasure. We maintain that the perpetration of a crime is always accompanied by newness. Very, very original, but it was not that. So much, but an idea you merely suggested without working it out clearly.
Of course, the dividing of mankind into two categories. Now, one hand, the material, normal people, almost all of us. On the other hand, those few men who have the talent to utter a new word. Mankind is divided into two categories.
Normal people and special people.
Exactly. The first category, the material, consists of men conservative in temperament and law-abiding. They live under control and love to be controlled. The second category, however, these special people all transgress the law. They are destroyers.
In other words, they commit crimes.
They seek the destruction of the present for the sake of the better. If they are forced to wade through blood for the sake of their ideals, they will do it. They will find within themselves, in their conscience, a sanction for stepping over a corpse, for wading through blood.
You sanction bloodshed in the name of conscience, and with such fanaticism, must be kidding.
They commit crimes.
You sanction such in the name of conscience, and with such fanaticism, your sickness will end in death.
Enough. I know what to do.
Book yet.
have to do this. I have to do this.
Do you believe in God?
I do.
Story that teaches us how Jesus raised Lazarus from the dead.
Literally.
How interesting.
Listen, I really want you to know that if I make that decision, it will only concern vermin, useless creatures, the destruction of the present for the sake of better.
This so-called vermin,
vermin, I said.